Meteorologist Adam Selerzik here, looking at your Tuesday night forecast. Seeing mostly cloudy skies as we go throughout the overnight hours, and rain chances increase in the pre-dawn hours on your Wednesday, starting off as a few light showers with some heavier downpours possible by the time we get in towards the rush hour and through the mid-morning. And this rain chance will continue throughout the day. We'll be a little bit breezy as well. Winds between 5 to 15 miles per hour coming in from the northeast, keeping our temperatures on the cooler side of things, struggling to get out of the 40s. Many places staying in the upper 40s, just shy of 50 degrees. Rain chances will continue Wednesday night into early Thursday. There will be times where it becomes a little bit more scattered than others, and we'll continue to keep chances for moderate to even heavy downpours into Thursday morning as well. As the system continues to track its way through during the day on Thursday, there will once again be a few breaks in the rain, but as we get into the late afternoon and evening hours, the winds will start to come in from the northwest, bringing in much cooler air. Gusts could start to get up near 20 miles per hour. Feels like temperatures dropping down into the 30s at times, especially as those trick-or-treaters get out there. And as that colder air moves in early Friday morning, could even see a few flakes mixing in early in the day on Friday. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast to see your Halloween. 60% chance for rain, 50 degrees only for the high. Overnight lows down to 29. Any chance for accumulations would be very low as we get into early Friday morning, as we have plenty of sunshine for the afternoon hours. 44 degrees on Friday, 44 also for Saturday. Don't forget to turn those clocks back this weekend. And then Election Day on Tuesday, 54 degrees before we're back down into the mid-40s for the middle of next week.